Mochi red bean paste, which you saw in the video, and that is a really good Japanese snack, which I really, really love. It's so sweet and so, so good. You gotta try it. I also got some coconut oil, which I needed to bake some healthy snacks. I love baking healthy snacks. We visited some of our friends in Gothenburg, three of them. And they live on the 24th floor in a building there. As soon as playing upstairs, which you probably can hear, he's playing Monster Hunter World, which he has been waiting for a really long time. And I have played a few hours on it, and it's really good actually. It's my first time playing any of the Monster Hunter games. I have been wanting to try it when I was younger, but I don't know why I did. So I'm gonna go now and I am going to play some games, probably like Overwatch. So this is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, then I would really appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up and click that little subscribe button. So thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!